evening, everyone. I've been given the honor today of being Ritesh's best man. My name is Samir, and I've known Ritesh before he was able to grow up here. First, I'd like to thank the families of the beautiful couple for bringing us all together. Celebrate Paro and Ritesh. Finally! Finally getting married. It's taken Ritesh more than a decade to pop the question. And just to put that timeline into context, the Bandra Worli ceiling took less time to build than it took for you to get your act together now. This man was raised by two incredible parents from whom he's inherited grounded values, a stoic personality, and still sexy enough to grace our TV screens by doing computer game reviews for Channel B. Now everyone knows. When I first met Paro, my impression of her was that she was intelligent, beautiful, and had a warm personality. This confirming the theory that opposites attract. Ladies and gentlemen, it has truly been an honor delivering this speech to you, so please join me in raising your glasses to the happy couple. And wish them nothing but
could ask for, honestly, and we're very, very happy for him today. Especially, he's found someone, of course, that will take care of him now.
I will search for your heart when your world is dim. I will know all your home. the sound of heart.